I'm not sure I would do that at the planning meeting. I think the planning meeting, we just need everybody to...
Okay.
Now, you might bring your proposal, but don't... I
just be ready.
I wouldn't expect a vote, yeah.
Yeah, just be ready.
And I hope Damon shows up in person.
I hope so, too.
Why didn't you just go ahead and hit that ball?
Guys. On a peak too early.
You playing singles?
Yep.
That's just weird.
Well, yeah, the whole schedule's kind of weird now.
I thought I was watching doubles.
We have Brian Cumming playing Wayne Davies in the first round of the knockout at the U.S. AC Nationals in Mission Hills Country Club in Rancho Mirage, California, which is basically Palm Springs. Brian opened east boundary about level of hoop four. Wayne set a west boundary tice. Brian joined up with partner. Wayne missed the tice. And Brian's attempting to build the first break.
Jim Butts' golf cart could follow behind with their lights.
Yeah.
That'd be great.
Brian played well at the recent World Championships in Wellington. I think he lost in the second round of the knockout to a player he thought would be the next world champion, Edwin Wilson, I believe. And Wayne Davies now has a late break. This is the first of the best two out of three.
what she was wondering.
Thank you.
Wayne is an Australian tennis player who's been the tennis and croquet pro at the Westmore Club in Nantucket for a number of years. He's now wintering here in Mission Hills. He's the croquet pro at this club, and he'll go back to Nantucket in the summer, where we hope to join him for a tournament this year.
I was soldering on it. Let me tell you how to do that.
That's the next thing you said. The board comes in and said, it's the same as your computer one. You have to do some soldering. So I think I'm going to walk through your next time. I said, I think you better go.
I don't think we're going to have a podcast. I don't think we're going to have a podcast. So in the sixth turn, because it was a stuffed hoop of one, Wayne takes black to four back in the first break. See, it's a double that he likes. And he hits. It's the same role I'd be trying to start the game with, only this time we'll do it with yellow.
But the commentary helped filming.
I was fired.
Did he have your mic? And he said, no, that's not what I want to say.
My Eric Wolf game.
How's your little third game going? How's your third takedown game going? Yeah, pretty
close.
And this time he's successful.
No, I mean, no, you're going to play it right after doubles, but I'm wondering how you're doing.
I've got the inning right now.
Okay. Pretty evenly matched. It's a good match to watch. Yeah, we're going to finish doubles. Now we're going to get over that. That won the first game, wins again.
That's good.
That was small. Oh, you got to walk over. Peter Drop.
Oh, okay.
Peter had to drop singles or doubles. Couldn't play yesterday, so they dropped.
So he dropped doubles. He's playing.
Playing singles with Paul. You guys are two little times. You gotta watch this second. When the first one's 26 for six rotations. Back and forth.
Oh, wow.
When we started to get a place going, we decided to take his money. Not proud of him at all anymore. We did some runs and started. Here's what we can find. We're going to be in Oakland. So we try to keep our costs down. I just got to make sure we know this point I have.
Oh, wait.
I'm carrying light to a snare shot of it. Yeah, I can report it. I'll report it. I'm going to put it in a double.
We're going to try.
So that the clubs have an opportunity to and then people have a work or whatever.
Yeah.
You have a chance to skate. Activities.
That's a good idea. We tried. We had our August one in place last year, but the other ones we've been putting together. So I still don't have a date for it.
You might want to this year just work on both years at one time.
Yeah, I like
it. Your region's different than mine. We want lots.
So we're very limited. So getting a lawn to hold a region. I mean, I've got lawns here, which are totally
booked. Well, I have a lot of clubs. I don't have a lot of clubs. But I just to give you an example, this year, this tournament, that's the USCA.
So we just had Worlds in New Zealand last week, so a lot of those major players can't do gold.
That's no excuse for us. The Worlds have been scheduled for 6 years.
But you know, the other problem is, why do you put the U.S. Open, the National American, the National Golf, the National Egyptian?
Well, I think
adding your venue in Virginia to the sites that can hold national football, you really only have Florida and here with the brilliant beer. We're only using 7 for this. That's a little undersubscribed. In the past, I don't know, maybe the tennis gods here. I mean, the tennis gods rule here, obviously, but that would really be at least 7 months. This isn't usually for fans. That's why these lots, I think, are better than 1 through 4, where you've got more people. Their problem here is the lawns are only the right size, so they have very little ability to move their hoop positions. It's all within a 3-foot circle for the seats. They can't, unless they got really good hold of their strategies or grass. It's most evident over if you played over on the board. Our lines at Sonoma are 45 yards by 35, so we have 10. We might have got a lot of yards to work with on different hoop placements. In a way, it's nice, but in a way, it's not, because they designed it so it would be 4 lacrosse lines, and they built it to 10. So we can do like an 80% for 4 lines, which we do for the amateur. I run an amateur call, which is heat rate 17,000. So the 15-17 people that are sort of can't quite put down, they'll have their own challenge, and then all the first timers in the first flight of the amateur, we just love them out for the first time of playing, particularly on those 80% courts, it's not quite so good. But that's a good strategy, actually, for new players. You know, running, I would call it an amateur, and let the new players come out, and then only let them play maybe with a coach if it's their first time.
The highest flight and have a coach in our world. We still have in America, we're just still playing for each other. But at least they don't sit out there confused. And
right, right. Right. It's
all you go over there, it's all and schools do. I know on the sideline, people are in the other.
Oh, yeah. It's a very complex game for people. They actually, you know, you can run people through a break. With your wrist on the knee, you just find, and then they get out there on their own in the tournament.
exact same setup, and they sit there and they go, it totally leaves their mind.
How they identify themselves in that room.
We don't remember the days when we started going. Carlson's kind of a big guy in the South.
Well, let Russ make that decision. Yeah. Yeah, I think Russ took his job with the
yeah.
We were going to split the region.
I think
let's
what
not throw any sand.
I think what he wants to be in it. He doesn't mind for the whole, but he wants somebody else to
take care of that stuff.
Can you find somebody down there? For
they do. The people in the staff don't go north. The people in the north don't go south. It needs to be split. And it's not just based on the size of the region, but that is part of it. You have a, you know, you have a large region. Just aren't any clubs.
Yeah, ours are all on the coast.
But
Denver's got one lawn now. They've got three. Idaho's got a lawn. But everything else is on the coast. Vancouver to California.
But his region's a little different. He's got they play well, but they don't travel.
Find someone that
runs
south, I'm all for it. Maybe
Dylan. But we need to give him permission to split it on the condition that we find it.
I'm not going to give him time. You have everything you've seen. You got to take it.
Dylan's already been signed. Dylan said he might be interested.
You've got the feelers out already.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody's against the split.
So you want to do the north, right?
Yeah.
He's in the Indianapolis. You got that Hovis guy.
Well, he'll be part of the team.
Sure. He's got a lot of, I don't know anything about him. He's got a lot of piss in there.
He does? I mean, you can nominate yourself for Rookie of the Year and District President.
Wait, nominate
at the same time, I think it's pretty ballsy.
He nominated himself.
That's what we need is some balls in this organization.
He came up with that map.
Yeah.
So I think he's got some energy. I don't know. We don't need another corp.
And he's put black on hoop four because black is the forward ball. And Wayne's probably not going to want to play that one. But leaving it there may make the triple easier, as everybody knows.
The announcer
leaving no double from the end of 8 ball. So each player has a ball on a clip on one and a clip on four bag.
Sideline is about 5 yards on the other side.
Wayne practices that shot a lot, but he deemed it unplayable this time.
Look at that lean play over there. Indiana, rush to watch, made one. She's tired of carrying you. He's got two on his face.
Is it rushable to? So yellow and black are on four back. Red's on one and blue is now on two. Time triple is on.
The way to the line.
Thank you.
This match is in the round of eight. Brian beat Sharif Abdulwahab to get here. And Wayne Davies beat Ian Harshman. It's the best two out of three, and whoever wins goes into the semifinals. Send it to two back or try to peel after one back? Let's find out. Two back it is. Now it gets interesting. Thank you. this is the shot that decides whether he gets a chance to finish the peel or has to do a leave. Gonna leave it is. We could do a posthumous peel. No, it's not gonna try. Looks like you got it. Blue is for the peg, black is for penalt, and opponent balls are cross-wired at the peg. Yellow for four back, red for hoop one. It's an easy finish if Brian misses, but an easy break if he hits. So. Side 2020. I'm trying. He must have a quarter ball.
Great shot.
And he got this one instead. Sorry, I missed that. That's probably what he was shooting at. Now Brian has a chance to finish with the triple. The body language says it. Black is for Pinot. That and he does have to retrieve blue to finish. And yellow don't look wired, do they?
see. Okay, yeah, actually,
he doesn't get the rush I get.
So, game one of this best 2 out of 3 to Wayne Davies, 26-9. We should start again shortly.